Welcome back. For the first time this season, West Vigo football is ranked the Vikings 15th in this week's 3A poll. West Vigo will put their 3-0 record on the line Friday with a key WIC road game at Northview. The Knights and Vikings are in a three-way tie with North Putnam for first place in the WIC West Division. The Vikes are off to a great start, and they'd love to keep it going by beating Northview for the first time since 2012.
It'd be nice. It'd mean a lot to our community as well to beat Northview and finally get over the hump we've been trying to accomplish.
Everybody in our conference likes playing Northview, and you know they're kind of the big kid on the block, and you're going to have to play a perfect game to beat them, and you know that's our goal every year when we go in there, is try to play a perfect game, and it's always a tough game for us.